Head coach Ed Ogeron and the Tigers try to put last week in the rearview mirror and look to the here and now. Plenty of work this week to correct deficiencies on both sides of the ball. And frankly, it doesn't really matter who the Tigers face tonight. It's all about LSU. Here's the toss coming to Goodwin. Stiff arms a man near midfield. Gets into Cowboy territory inside the 40. Long snap count. Johnson claps, gets the football. Slings it towards the end zone. Palmer has it. Touchdown, Fighting Tigers. Ogeron again, empty backfield. Gonna be brought down. Mason Smith with his first career sack for the Tigers. Empty backfield for Johnson. Four receivers to the left. Johnson, time in the pocket. Now unloads, has a man. It's Bash, caught at the 35. Middle of the field, angles towards the far side. Across the 40, up to the 44-yard line. Bash's second catch of the night. Ogeron waits, takes the football, pulls it from Hutterson, and at the mesh, going to be dropped. LSU all over it. Joseph Evans there to bring down the Cowboy quarterback. Ogeron in the shotgun on third down. Delay handoff, and ball comes loose. This time they'll keep it on the ground. Huge hole, Tydavious Price. Down the left hash, inside the 15, the 10, eventually brought down at the 7-yard line. Shotgun snap, Johnson rolling to his right. Throws across the middle, wide open. Kayshon Boutte, touchdown, Tigers. Make it 13-0. Swing the pass. Maybe Boutte, far side, into Cowboy territory, and makes his way to the 45. Ball placed at the 37-yard line of McNeese State. Johnson looking downfield, flushed out of the pocket, gets set, fires, near side, caught at the 33-yard line. Atkins gets the snap. Set is down, kick is on its way, it has the leg, and the kick is good! Cade York now with 11 career 50-plus yard field goals. That one from 55 yards out. Cowboys trying to put together their best drive of the night. Ogeron, play action, late pressure. He'll be slammed down back at the 41-yard line. Shotgun snap on third and long. Backside pressure. Ogeron goes down again at the 47-yard line. Andre Anthony. Hutterson there to block. Now he'll release. Ogeron again under duress and dropped at the 17-yard line. Andre Anthony with his second sack of the night, third of the year. Now though, empty. Kiner out of the backfield. The throw going to come to Bash. Bash has it near side at the hash at the 40 and eventually stopped at the 35-yard line. Johnson sprints out to his right. Now decides to run up the middle of the field to the near side hash. Down to 2:53 remaining third quarter. Johnson floating out to his right. Tosses it back of the end zone. Boutte has it. Touchdown, Tigers. Ogeron again. Lots of trouble. Grabbed up top. Slammed down at the 15-yard line by Mason Smith. Nussmeier again looking to the near sideline. Steps back into the shotgun. Coaches tell you he exudes confidence. Stands in the pocket. Backpedals to his left. Now on the run to his left. Slings it and catch made at the 41-yard line. Deion Smith. Now the Tigers going to try a 56-yard field goal on fourth down. And the kick is up and the kick is good. In the third quarter, Cade York set the Tiger Stadium record with a 55-yarder. He said, watch this.